Okay, Laura, this is, we're taking this little, I don't know what that store is there called Wild, but it looks like something you and I would have enjoyed looking at. It's women's clothing and accessories. Anyway, all of downtown Benton is decorated this year. It's way more decorated than what I've ever seen it before. It's been a great big tree right over there. And there's Urban Image. And look, I mean, there's, you know, all these businesses down here have got lights and stuff. And now we're fixing to take a little run by the courthouse because you don't get to see it anymore. And it's just beautiful. And they're playing music, too, which we can't hear with the windows up. You want to roll your window down, Steve? No, don't park. I thought you were going to drive by.
Well, I'm going to get out to take a picture.
Crumb. Okay. All right. Well, let me get out then. I thought he was going to drive around the whole thing. That's going to mess me up. All right. Let's see here. Now you can hear the music anyway. Maybe. I'll try to start another video when he gets back in, because I can't just keep this going this long. But it's kind of late and we just got out of the place. Seth and Sarah were very, very good. That Seth is a talented dancer and singer and everything, and he's a ham. And Sarah did real good, and she was actually roller skating in part of the play too, and she did real good. And I think we're fixing to get in the car and drive around. I'll start a different video. I love you. Bye-bye.